Okay. I know you're like, Lucha, where the fuck am I in an airplane right now? Where's Dax? Well, he's interrogating some Freightlander white coats with whippet torture. By the way, not pretty, but here are the results so far. Freightlander is moving fast with that product he dosed us all with. He's already loaded it up on a cargo plane and is getting it ready for relocation to South America out of LSIA. So we're doing a hijack. Mid-air. Why? Because this is too big a robbery to do anywhere else. No witnesses, no ground chase, no more ideas about fucking with us. See it? That's the plane taking off right now. Go after it! If you get close enough to the back of the plane, you can remotely open the door through our signal box. Right there on that dash. Got it?
Come to Pasada Voladora! Shit. Can you fly this thing?
I do so enjoy our sessions together. But I'm afraid your time is up!
Forget him, it's the chemicals we're here for. Can you land this fucking thing or not?
This is the most beautiful thing I've ever seen in my fucking life! Badonkadonk!
Badonkadonk!
Where's that fuckaroo Friedberger?
He bailed.
Ah, no use crying over spilt shit. We got work to do. Come on, help me load this stuff in the truck.
Looking good!
You heard that?
Fuck! Of course! Fucking cops! You deal with them, I'll keep loading the truck! Go!
You heard them, man! Keep the fuckers back!
You fuckers!
Fuck! Let's get those hands right now! Come on, sucker!
Motherload, people! We are gonna get so fucked, there's gonna be enough left over to spice up the city's water supply for months! There's still cops on us! We gotta shake them and get this all over to the freak shop! Something tells me this isn't your first time losing to cops at high speed, fresh meat. Good dog, bitch!
farmer brought to its knees, Isaiah turned Nugget hit with the bidet of justice, and us sitting on the biggest pile of mindfuck juice ever amassed in the history of losing your shit. I'm calling it a good day's work, people.
Okay, here's my suggestion. We lay low for a while. By which, I mean we sit in the freak shop and start mainlining the good shit until we forget how our feet work. Who's with me? End of the road, the climax, the cum shot in the best porno ever made. I love you. You know that, right? Don't ever forget me unless you're really fucking high and you don't even know you're human anymore, okay?
Okay.